3,000 miles from home, trying to say that I will get there soon. 30 days I walk down this way, singing my madness to the moon. I met a cat on a tree, and it talked to me about things we don't see. I asked it, how do I know which is the right way to go to get me home? And it said, don't look for a reason, don't look for another way, 'cause anyway we'll get you home. You can't get lost if you don't know where you go, and anyway we'll get you is the right way, they say, if you just go your way. Oh, no, you aren't lost, just go and trust yourself. Perspective was wrong. If I don't know where I'm going, I can't get lost. This way is my home. Is the right way, they say, if you just go your way. Oh, no, you aren't lost, just go.
Fill the paper with the message that it wants to send. Grab it, hold it by its tape before it escapes. You know its ways and you cannot lose it, that's what you fear. So hold it up against your ear and very carefully listen to what it wants you to hear. Whoa, 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 whoa. Gently, you want it feeling completely calm, so you can hold it in your palm and help it grow just like it was born to become. Come, 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 come. Whoa, whoa.